Look at his face already.
Construction first came up during my incarceration. So I went to jail as a young man. Then they had a unique opportunity to go into an electrical program. And so I stayed out of trouble and was able to get into the 4-year program, come home with my electrical license. I started a small electrical company, was just kind of winging it. One of the biggest issues I had was like, I'm a black dude in an electrical company, right? As I got into different spaces, I did experience some prejudice simply because people didn't trust me, or even though I was licensed, they just didn't believe I had the capacity. Ray Moore said, look, you really want to be an entrepreneur, you really care about your community, come put in the work. We're gonna take you, let you in the front office. We're gonna trust you with like valuable information, give you hella opportunity. You know nothing. You're a young black man. You don't have enough experience to even justify having you here. Ray Moore accepted all that, was okay with who I was okay with my struggles, and then said, we believe that that's an asset, not necessarily something we should count against you. Come in, use your lived experience, learn and grow, and hopefully enter entrepreneurship again and provide work and jobs for the community, which you say is very important to you. And I'm gonna tell you why Ray Moore has to consider ex-cons and the untouchables of our cultures, because they're a black-owned company. If you talk about affecting the community in a positive way, you cannot get around the realities of losing a large portion of black men to the criminal justice system. Once they seen I was serious about construction and affecting the community, they're now beginning to empower me, go find people either still incarcerated or just got home, build relationships with them, get them in this field, and then our job as a company is going to be to leverage our relationships and leverage this moment to help those individuals get to work and earn a good living for their family.